Hi, it's summertime. You take a walk on the boardwalk in Seaside. One of the first things you see is sausage and peppers. I love this sausage and peppers. Now, for those of you who think you can't cook, guys especially, it's very simple to make. You can buy a piece of sausage, or sometimes in the meat case, they'll have sausage and peppers already cut up, like I bought this morning, and it's cut up for you, a couple pieces of sausage, some peppers, some onions in there. You throw it in a saute pan with some olive oil, voila, you got sausage and peppers. So here's a little shot of it. You got your red peppers, your green peppers, your onions. You saute them all together for like 15 minutes on medium heat, and it's done. So I cook it this morning on my stovetop for 15 minutes. I let it cool. I put it in a Tupperware container, and before you know it, it's done. Then I bring it to work, pop it in the microwave, lunch, like I'm on the Seaside Boardwalk, summertime. Oh, simple, easy, anybody can do it. You think you can't cook? Try this, you'll be, oh my God, I'm amazing. I'm gonna open a stand on the Seaside Boardwalk. Sausage and peppers, enjoy.